If you ask me, the epic should be named Sitayana.